thank you very much, and welcome to the Kennedy High School Performing Arts Center. My name is Brian Belsky. I am the District Visual Performing Arts Director, and it is my pleasure to be here tonight to be with you, to be with these students, and just to be a part of this whole experience. The District Honor Band is something that we have done for more than 20 years in AUHSD, well, continuously. We did it, and then there was a break, and then they restarted it a couple of decades back, and it has been going strong ever since. I want to just thank a few folks. First of all, I want to thank Dr. Josh Parsons, who is the band director here at Kennedy. And there he is, up there, for working and serving as the sort of the manager of this group. And kind of helping to get things organized with rehearsals and working with the guest conductor. It is a wonderful ensemble. It features students from all of our high schools across the district. And I'm not gonna let me do the talking. I'm gonna let the ensemble and the guest conductor do the talking. I'd like to introduce Dr. Jermie Arnold from Cal State Long Beach.
Thank you. better after that. Well, welcome. Thank you so much for joining us this evening for this honor band concert. That first piece, Imaginarium, was written by Randall Standridge to depict the imagination and the dreamlike center of our brain. And I really feel that in all the different textures and colors and rhythms and time, it just really gets those creative juices flowing. So lots of fun, that piece, Imaginarium. This next piece we have for you, written by Brian Balmages, looks like Balmages, but he says Balmages, is called Rippling Watercolors. And Brian says that this piece is also about creativity and the imagination of children, and he imagines them painting with watercolors and how quickly even just one drop can change an entire picture from a sunrise to a sunset. And we hope that you enjoy this beautifully lush piece, Rippling Watercolors.
Thank you.
to somebody and all of a sudden you say the exact same thing at the same time. Anybody happen to you? Mm-hmm. Yeah. What did we say? Do you remember?
Jinx.
Jinx! That's it! Jinx. You know, the band every time I said it, they're like, wow. Because I would say, Jinx, you owe me a soda.
Yes.
See?
Yes.
Do you see? I'm too old now. So this next piece is that very thing. This is Jinx. It's fun. It's kind of cat and mouse chasing around kind of feeling. You'll hear lots of different little like flourishes and little fireworks and firecrackers from all the different sections. You'll get some really mean low brass sounds over here. You'll see me like that. Too bad you can't see my face. They have fun. They just make fun of me, I'm sure. Like, what is he doing? Anyway, so this is a great piece of music. We hope you enjoy Jinx.
Thank you.
again, thank you. I want to say thank you to each of you. Thank you to the district representatives that are here. To Mr. Belsky for the invitation to come to be a participant in this great ensemble. I feel so privileged at the opportunity to come and do this, and I do this all over the country. And it does me, my heart especially, so good to know that in my own backyard there is great support for music and music making, and this district is one of the shining stars in California. So thank you for supporting me. As the conductor is super easy. It's the music teachers, it's the private teachers, and also mom and dad's ears. Do you remember when they were beginners?
Yes.
Right? Yeah, you had to put up with that for a while. They sound like this today because there's you parents that supported them, and some private teaching maybe, and most especially their music teachers. Could we give a giant round of applause for them? They really make my job easy. When I come to these things, I feel like I'm just a hood ornament on the car. Right? I just get up here and just, I have a great time. They are the engine. They're the thing that makes it go. They make the music. I mean, check this out. You ready? Nothing happens. Right? It makes no noise. I mean, it's not Harry Potter's wand. I wish, right? It's the students that they make the music, and it's a part of who they are. It's not just a thing to them. It's a part of their life. It's a part of their culture. It's a part of everything that they do, and it's important to them. And this they'll remember for the rest of their lives. This event is not just an evening. It's a life-changing event. They'll remember this in 20 years. They probably, like me, won't remember the quadratic equation. But I promise you, they will remember this. I'll share a brief experience with you. My wife and I met as music educators. We had 7 classes together one semester. And anyway, she played an honor band or an honor orchestra. She's a violist. When she was in high school, she did the Virginia Allstate. And fast forward 25 years, and I'm going to doctoral school, and lo and behold, the person that I chose to study with was the person who conducted that honor orchestra. And it changed her life, and she remembered it, and he remembered it. Like, I remember we played the Mahler symphonies, right? I mean, it was like it was yesterday for both of them. And that's what will happen with these individuals up here, because you're choosing to make music important in their lives. So again, one more huge thank you to the district for supporting us, for the music teachers, and each of you. Thank you so much. Now, our final piece is called the Mongulina. The Mongulina is a dance found in the Dominican Republic. If you're familiar with folklorico, it is a folklorico type dance. Where, if you go look it up on the internet, there's the big dresses and they swirl. I won't do it for you. And it's beautiful. This piece is a representation of that music, and we hope you enjoy it. Now, I will tell you that this piece has really stretched these individuals up on the stage, and they've worked really hard to perform this for you. So we're excited and a little nervous, but mostly excited to perform this piece for you. We hope you enjoy. Thank you so much for coming and supporting these students. This is Mongulina. Thank you.
Thank you.